The new focus window brings Enterprise Architect's navigational capabilities together into the one window to help you move rapidly throughout the model. Model views, favorited views, and searches to help speed navigation and view model information. Recently edited, a list of recently modified diagrams, documents, windows, and files. Working sets, a saved group of workspace items such as diagrams and matrices that open as a set. Quick find, a streamlined search for elements and diagrams. And revisit, a list of recently accessed parts of the model. The focus window can be opened from the Start ribbon, Start, Desktop, Design, Focus. In the Model Views tab, we'll create a model search view. We'll give it a name, and from here we'll define the search so we can repeat it any time to reveal regularly required information. Next, we'll create a favorites folder, which offers a short list of favorited views. Right-click on the root folder and select New Model View and Favorites. After giving the folder a name, we can drag and drop views from the browser onto our folder. Now we have a short list of diagrams or views to help us navigate the model. Now, as we switch between different modeling tasks, we have a short list of views to help us navigate and stay ahead of changes in the model. A list of recently edited parts of the model is now available in the Model Views tab. This menu runs a search for recent changes in the requested time period. In version 15.2, working sets have been added to the focus window. Alternatively, this can be opened from the Start ribbon, Perspectives, and Manage Working Sets. Working sets capture a work environment to return to later. I'll open a set of windows now, which we will use to create a working set. We'll give the set a name, and opt to include all the windows currently displayed. We've now saved the working set. I'll demonstrate how we can return to working sets at any time by closing the windows we have open and then reopening them using the newly created working set. The Quick Find tab offers a handy way to perform fast ad hoc searches. Enter your search term, for instance, security, and now we'll see your related list of elements. I can then search as well for diagrams using the same search string. The Revisit tab offers a list of recently accessed diagrams, documents, windows, and source files. For more information about the focus window and other aspects of this release, visit sparxsystems.com/EA152.